What is left of the tropical system Teddy continues to move away. Around it, a northwesterly breeze at 10 to 20 plus miles an hour through the afternoon. And while we don't officially have a red flag warning posted for today, it is still dry. It is still breezy through the afternoon, and that fire danger is still very, very high. Beyond that, a mixture of sunshine and clouds and temperatures for most into the low and mid 70s this afternoon, freshened by that breeze. Probably notice a little bit of a haze to the air. It has returned some of that upper level haze from the western wildfires that will likely be around off and on over the next several days. Lows tonight with fair skies and a lighter breeze, dropping back into the 40s and 50s. We are done with the frost, at least for the time being, as the milder Pacific air makes its way in. And it looks like highs each afternoon will be in the 70s. Tomorrow will be with a lighter southwesterly wind. A small chance of a shower late in the day tomorrow or early Friday. Then we're dry heading into the weekend with the warmer temperatures, with our next best chance of rain late Sunday night and into Monday.